Yeah. The newest version of this game right here is a pretty good example of why I don't really got a lot of faith in the, you know, the gaming industry and today's standards. It just seems like these games are, game creators are more focused on making it looking prettier and shinier instead of bigger and better. Resident Evil 4 here, oh, they should have just, the remastered one, they should have just left it alone and used the same exact, you know, gameplay. Maybe change the controller a little bit, but upbeat the graphics, it would have been so much better. But nope, they completely redid Resident Evil 4, and let me tell you, they removed a lot of content, guys. You know what I mean? It was a lot easier to get through than the original Resident Evil 4, and it just seemed like, you know, it was a lot shorter. A lot of things was cut out of it. And it just had me worried about future games. You know, these gaming industries just worried about everything looking good. Gran Turismo 7, I know people like it, but I really don't. You know what I mean? Just, I feel like that they went the same direction too. They just wanted to make a pretty video game and cut a lot of content. Hell, there's races on Gran Turismo 3 that I still haven't beat yet. But I beat that game in like 36 hours. You know what I mean? Restricted to just online, so if the end of the world happens, guys, and you lose your internet connection, you might as well forget about Gran Turismo 7. You're not going to be able to play that in the apocalypse. Just stupid, man. I really don't get it. Red Dead, great map, great graphics, but it just seemed like they abandoned it. You know what I mean? Even though it was a good game, they could have added stuff to it, made it more like a timeline game, and add vehicles to it like it was growing, like the era that it's fucking shot in. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Bigger, better, you know what I mean? But the focus seems to be prettier, shinier, which, I don't know, is producing games that aren't living up to what their potential could be. Me personally, I can play video games with graphics like this forever and would rather play it like this if I could have expanded gameplay, huge maps on a spherical plane, you know, expand it that way, not expand it just graphically. You know, I don't get it. I think that's what they should have did, was expand it that way first, and maybe over time add the graphics to it to something that could be absolutely amazing. But not really too excited about future games. They're all just paywalled and subscription-based. And oh my goodness, what happened to good old days? You just put your game in, hook up a second controller, and you and your bro could just sit there and fuck each other up. You know what I'm saying? Just don't make any sense anymore. It's kind of crappy. Actually been just trying to wean myself off of online games. All of them are nothing but just big old cheat troll holes, no matter what one you play. It's just, that ain't what I get into. I'm not going to get on here and start yelling and arguing with a 14-year-old kid. It's just, I don't know, it's ridiculous, and I'm not doing it. But, you know, some things are better left alone. Like Resident Evil 4 here should have been left alone. Maybe just graphically enhanced. But not too excited about the future of gaming, guys. And trust me, I've been gaming for a long, long time.